Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a flash flood warning for extreme northwestern Saline County in central Arkansas, northern Montgomery County in western Arkansas, northwestern Garland County in central Arkansas, Polk, Polk County in western Arkansas, Scott County in western Arkansas, southwestern Logan County in western Arkansas, southwestern Perry County in central Arkansas, Yell County in central Arkansas, until 12:30 a.m. at 9:22 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated an area of thunderstorms with very heavy rainfall across the warned area. Doppler radar indicates 2 to 3 inches of rain have fallen over parts of the warned area in the past hour alone, with additional heavy rain expected over the next several hours. Flash flooding is likely to occur. While precipitation may taper off in some areas during the warning period, it will take some time for any high water to run off. Some locations that will experience flooding include Waldron, Mount Ida, Mena, Danville, Boonville, Vandervoort, Stonehouse Recreation Area, Queen Wilhelmina State Park, Polk, Polk County Fairgrounds, Plainview, Opal, Oliver, Odin, Nimrod Lake, Muddy Creek Wildlife Management Area, Mountain Fork, Mount Magazine, Morgan Springs. Do not underestimate the power of flood waters. Only a few inches of rapidly flowing water can quickly carry away your vehicle. Turn around, don't drown.